Welcome to the Tanukhids. This is chapter 9 of the Danish Warrior Skald, bringing you the Tanukhids on Legendary. We had quite a cliffhanger in episode 6, but we are back in business and we are good friends, I think, with the Gaetulians and the Garamantians. There's been some... I didn't really know about this objective, an audience with Mavia, the race 5 room control regions. I know I've done 3 here, I've also done more, but maybe they didn't count at the time I got the mission, I don't know. As you can see, there's no account for the 3 I 100% did to the Western Roman Empire, so I don't know if there's a bug or something in the game, which I don't hope, but I think it is a bit mysterious, to be honest.
We fight for you, my lord.
Let me see. Coloring, please. We wanted a loot exchange here. So maybe it's time to get that, to get the honor jealous minus 5 integrity. Yeah, but combined with armament dump, that would give us 7 integrity. Things might work out. You.
At your command.
Could you go? You can go here.
March. Advance.
Just stop. Stop.
Ready
stop.
Ready for
stop.
Further orders. On the move, my lord.
Okay. For more money, and we could my units here, they will have unit rank 3, so they will be a bit stronger than these mercenary desert raiders, so we could disband them. And
are you ready to serve?
Have 2 of our own. We might definitely also need
our lord needs good fighters.
Some distant tribesmen.
We fight for you, my lord. It's a great and glorious thing to fight for
Let's
our
Let's just
hope.
Take 2 of you and end the turn.
At ease.
At ease. And then we got that strange problem that we somehow cannot get a military access pact with the Garamantians like we have been able to do with everybody else. I don't know. Yeah, that was a bad idea, Nobatia, I guess. Yeah, good vibe. No bad, yeah. you mess with the wrong people, the Egyptians. Drunk on watch, subject Wakahil. This man was drunk when he was supposed to be on watch. Yeah. I mean, yeah. Food shortage, yeah. Instead of killing one out of ten, I'd rather flog him, though I think it's a bit harsh. We need to solve the thing about our food.
Welcome, friend, welcome. I, in my lord's name, will give you a fair answer before the sun sets.
Do I need to go to Garamantian territory, make camp, and then we can ask for...
Ready for orders.
I simply don't know. It should be easy. Go there. The problem is it will piss off the Garamantians.
You have further orders?
Yeah, and next time we can do it. Good, but let's have a look. Axum improving. Good.
Axum. The pleasures of my household are yours to enjoy. First, though, the necessary burdens of diplomacy.
We cannot get military access. So maybe there's something I have to learn there. Aria.
Speak, my friend. Amber.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. They seem downright aggressive. Puppet of the Sissonets. Well. Deteriorating. Treated with Garamantians, treated with Axum. Yeah.
Please be seated and take wine to cool the head before we hit the day with words.
Not really.
Greetings, most excellent friend. Be at home and speak as you would before your own hearth fires.
Oh, deteriorating. Deteriorating a lot. Yeah, I think we have it. Culturally intolerant. Yeah, and they're Greek Christians, and we are Eastern Christians. Yeah, rulers, cultural prejudice. Treatise with Sassanid Empire. Yeah, you never know. Just a version, yeah, that is minus 30. And we haven't been doing so much against the Eastern Roman Empire for a long time, so we're not really gathering points. That's the problem. Yeah. It's in the turn. That could be arranged, but I have to find out how to do it. Now first I will experiment and see if I can camp here. close to Tulemais, and if that is, if that gives us a possibility to buy a military access or to get one, or if you simply only get military access when you liberate somebody. And I have a sneaking feeling that it is the last thing that does it. High spirits. Accepts his punishment. Wow. But yeah, well, morale plus three.
At your command.
Like that. And
greetings, my friend. Greetings.
No P.
I tingle with anticipation of your noble and worthy.
They just get more and more angry because we are trespassing. Yeah. Yep. Then we should. Then we could go to war with the Garamantians. Our food goes a bit up and down. Yeah. So we should probably go back.
On the move, my lord.
Do like this. That would cost us integrity. That will give us integrity. The armament dump. So let's have it. Improving. The Eastern Roman. Oh. Yeah, now it's a good question. We could, of course, start to fight the Garamantians. They are quite strong, so I don't know if that's a good idea. But we could. We could. How do they feel? Yeah, they don't feel too good. They're not too happy about the Gaetulians. And then the Western Roman Empire. It looks as if they are here in Tarraco, more or less. What is that? So if the problem is, if I it is. It's the capital of the Eastern Roman Empire now. Ooh, I don't like that. But if we should, if I should complete that mission,
we fight for you, my lord.
Oh my, how problematic! Do I dare?
Faster, damn you all!
This is going to be a bit risky, but it looks a bit. Corinthus might or might not still belong to the Eastern Roman Empire. So Cortuna, Rhodes, yeah.
My lord.
So you stay here and. Develop. And get hoard get growth while we go this way and intend to attack Cortuna. Yeah. Let's say this is the plan. Let's end the turn. It's a bit risky plan, but but interesting. And the thing is, I don't hope we meet. I really don't hope we meet a big classes 2 something navy from the East Roman Empire. So now we've reached Imperium, and why is it exactly we did that? I have no idea, but we reached it. Good. We can have more armies, fleets, governors, spires, priests, champions, etc. Economic development. Maybe we, yeah, we at least got plus four, horde growth for all forces, which is nice, because we can use that for different things. Minus 10% for main settlement buildings, but that does not include horde buildings. Very important to remember. 5 for control. Construction cost. Well, right. Not so interesting. I think armory, weaponsmith, desert palatina defectors. That, on the other hand, would be a very, very nice addition. But should we simply mop up here and so that we get that campaign movement range? Yeah, let's do it. And you?
Fleet reporting, my lord.
You will sail.
Hard on the oars.
So, the harbingers of the hour.
Is there nothing else?
Shallow seas, shallow. High seas, shallow. Shallow seas. Stop.
To the oars.
Stop. Here.
For honor.
It should still be shallow seas. So we're not turning up in Cortina with everybody more or less seasick and not so
we
happy.
Fight for you, my lord.
One turn. When then we get the loot exchange in one turn, we have the armament dump. Good to have that kind of buildings again. And
yes,
I was thinking,
ready for battle.
Six horde. Yeah, that takes some time, and we cannot do that. And then we can go here, and then we can go there. I would like some desert spears against.
A noble cause requires noble men.
They got the expert charge defense. Good attack against cavalry, yeah, I've seen better, to be honest.
Come join our ranks.
Should we recruit these two guys just to have some more men? I think we should.
Ready for orders.
to it. And end the turn. I don't really think there's much in diplomacy at the moment to be done. I can only see the Sassanids and its hordes of different client states. They're growing so big and angry with most people. And I don't think you are able to do much about it, to be honest. I actually thought that because in this game there's a quite nice ruler in a way. It's, yeah. Oh! That's at least something. We have a common enemy. Loot exchange, armament dump, and the two units. Excuse me. So,
ready for orders.
Let's. Oh my god, don't tell me this is Gortuna looks a bit big, walled, and everything.
All hands to the oars! Your next command, my lord!
Right. Gortuna. But quite a small garrison here. I had thought. So how is it if I attack here?
It is an honor to serve you.
Then, yeah, it would be like this.
Gathering supplies, my lord.
Can we hire anything? Whoa! Yes, we can. But not, of course, onagers. When I need onagers, I can never hire mercenaries onagers. Oh my god, before patch 1, you could hire onagers everywhere, more or less. Okay. Persian mounted bowmen, interesting. Mounted warriors that seem capable of defending themselves, but excellent attack against cavalry, but they have low armor. But Persian scouts, Persian hurlers, Persian brigade. Let's see. They seem a bit cheap, and what I could use. Awesome. Yeah, we should do enough, and
none will escape.
That's. Try. Would it take us 3 turns to build ladders? You're kidding me, aren't you? No.
Besieging settlement!
Continue the siege. We're going to burn down Gortuna. Eastern Roman Empire. Do we want peace or what?
Speak your terms. Give words plentiful haste. Other business calls this day.
See. See again. Look here again. Hear this. Why can I ask the Eastern Roman Empire for a military access pact? Why can't I do that when I can't do it with the Garamantians, I can't do it with the Gaetulians, and both get mad at me? It must be, is this a known bug or whatever? It's so strange. This must be a bug. So I've gotten a lot of negative relations with the Gaetulians and the Garamantians simply because I could not get military access obtain it. They get pissed when I more or less have to go through the lands. At least it was for protection in the start against Novatia. But here I can't get it. Deteriorating. Yes. Masun deteriorating. Oh. Himia, they're going to have a time of fun and deteriorating. Now we are great power.
I will do you the honor of listening to your terms, hoping to hear wisdom and profit in them.
That is not going to happen. Right. Okay, let's end the turn. Three seasons to build four ladders. Three seasons.
From this day.
Yeah, I knew.
All treaties are broken.
Yes.
All agreements
void. Yes. Wonderful. Goodbye. They don't hate rival empires, and they do. So why have the trade if they? Then why have the traits then? Hate tribal empires if you break down the Christian pacts, etc. Fix it, destroyed the Western Roman Empire. Holy moly. Good. I didn't went that way to the West to raise a region there. Mercenary commander, subject, sat. A mercenary commander passing through seeks an audience. He offers us his sword and loyalty if we would be willing to pay up front. Well, that was the way you did things. What can I say? Accept his offer. Let's see how it goes. How about you? An illegitimate non-family member of your choosing, but before I can do that, I need a Tanukhid elder. So,
for honor and great glory.
2 turns. So it would take 9 months to build 4 ladders. Just because my labor force is so little here, somehow. That is a very unrealistic trait.
We take this settlement for you, my lord.
9 months to build 4 ladders. That can be built in 1 day, creative assembly. That can be built in 1 day, especially by forces like this. There's something wrong here. I don't know. I would like to know the thoughts behind that. It seems a bit strange. Okay.
Ready for battle.
Yep. I would do it for my heir.
Kill them all!
Yeah, let's end the turn. so stupid that I don't have an onager. I could, of course... Maybe I am the stupid. I could, of course... yeah. Auto save there with my second army. I don't know, could this be a funny place to settle down? No. I don't really think so. Don't hope they have a big army coming. No. They didn't, fortunately. And I think okay, that was what they were doing. First rate contacts. Plus 45% for the local faction mercenaries. Well, that is pretty much. He is. Rank gain for Yatta. Cool. And Yatta, here you are. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Upkeep costs is going to help us. That is recruitment cost. Recruitment. It's not upkeep. We already got him that two more cunning. Authority. But this is also very fine. Good. So Indomitus hip flask. Minus 10 when laying siege. So doesn't this mean that I should go to you?
For honor and great glory.
And the hip flask. Guess so. Good that I saw that.
Ready for orders.
So if we got if we have to go like there.
March.
And then
the next
recruit
command, my lord.
200.
It's a great and glorious thing.
Then
fight
we can sail here and help out. I think
we fight for
that
you,
would
my
be
lord.
Smart. So second upkeep, that's pretty nice, and public order. He needs to be the one that does it. Plus 10 when reinforcing. Can we move rate plus 10 for armors? Does that include transport ships? Yeah, let's try to have it and see if it helps anything. Let's end the turn. I will be very, very pissed if that mission about Roman-controlled regions is bugged. because I would really like to finish that and get the next quest from Queen Mavia, whatever that is. I think it is about liberating factions. Yeah, Mr. Army here, there, and famine, and I don't know what. Yeah. Tribute. I brought a gift from my people in order that we may improve relation. El Shara. So where are you from? I don't know. Okay. Good. So you?
Ready for battle.
Like
you
this.
You march. Your feet bleed. You march again.
On your way.
Our voyage is done.
And you?
To battle.
Yes. Yes. Did we finally get? Yeah, this is going to be an auto. And a decisive victory. Sack the place.
Ready for orders. My lord. Let them cower before our might.
Yes. 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 Oh, I'm so glad. Okay, here we are. Mission succeeded. An audience with Mavia. Intimidation. Word has it that Romans are light moths irresistibly attracted to the flame. Light me five fires, five cities to draw these complacent Westerners to the doom. Raise five room control regions. Bidding unlock the victory parade. Well, yes, great. We succeeded. We succeeded in doing this. I was so scared that there was a bug. This was very good news. I know we there's a thing with money and upkeep and so.
Ready for battle.
And that tells me that we might skip these two, unfortunately. We cannot really afford them at the moment. I really like these guys.
Ready for orders.
But let me have a look at El Shara. Brought a gift from the people. Who is it? We don't know. Who is it? Let's try to accept the gift. But I would like to know from what country it is.
I don't care how tired you are.
If we shoot, yeah, let's go.
Advance.
Here.
You have further orders.
Go for roads. I mean, yeah. Anatolia. Anatolia. Mm-hmm.
Your orders, my lord.
Should I really? Now they get over. Should I really disband these two guys here? I guess we should. Just to get by, you know, my economy a little bit running in the right direction. Good. And Axum improving now. Good. Oh yeah. Oh, improving. Improving. Yeah, they're not so happy about us. So,
greetings in the name of our Lord. Speak, but do not deceive with tricky rhetoric, false logic, or cloying pathos.
Okay, this is my offer. Deteriorating, yeah, and deteriorating. Trespassers, okay, trespassers against Garamantians only count as minus one right now. That's pretty cool. trespassers counts as minus 27. That's auto fine. That's auto fine. Strange they cling so much to the Western Roman Empire, but they do. Here we are. Are you having fun down there fighting the Sassanids? I don't pity you too much after what you did. My son. Oh, improving again.
I greet you in my master's.
Roman separatists. Is it actually improving? Why broken? Yeah, but. But it is. And deteriorating. And they're probably going to attack quite soon. Let's end the turn. We could need some more horde growth, I think. I would like. They might attack us now, or at least declare war. But they did not. It's the Roman Empire. If they still got an army or fleet, they might send it towards us. But I do not think they have got it. We could check out how many regions they still control, as I wonder if they control more than one at the moment. Yeah. The usual. Yeah, we suffer attrition. An audience with Mavia. Liberation. My. Have you done well? And I to think. Believe you would be dead by now. Well, I also actually more or less thought I would. We would be dead by now, but. Your victories have achieved everything we hoped they would, and more. The Romans scurry hopelessly around the Levant desert. It's a desert area. Like ants without a queen and other parties watch with considerable interest. Have received several envoys from those long suppressed by the Romans. Judea, Anatolia, Palmyra, Egyptus, and the people of the Orient have all expressed interest in joining our glorious uprising. I'm entrusting you with the task of liberating these factions, defeat the Roman oppressors, and restore their ancestral lands. A mission will soon be issued. So, well, it would be a little more problematic now, these things. I guess. But that's another thing. So let's see about that. Because that's definitely going to be problematic. Yeah. And you should, after my best conviction, be sailing here.
Returning to shore.
Yep. Orders.
The men must rest.
Am I then? Yeah, it's a good question. Shallow seas. These two again. Let me go here.
Of course.
Goodbye, agent. Goodbye.
Stopping and, for now.
Orders. And they got four regions left. I see. Be some more here. Yep, let's end the turn. I'm going to attack Wardus. I wonder what is happening on the Arabian Peninsula. To be honest, Sassanid hordes attacking Himyar, or if nothing really happens, but they just declared war on them. Good question. At least I'm not trespassing the Gaetulians and the Garamantians at the moment. Okay, mission issued. An audience with Mavia Liberation. Explore the Roman territories, liberating peoples and binding them to us. Wherever you sense discontent and oppression, with just free such allies, with just free such allies, we shall be all but unstoppable. Liberate free factions, which I think already did, but to the remaining 100. Yep, 25 years, building unlocked the imperial muster. Yeah, give me that. The battle drill's good. How an armed mob becomes a fighting unit. At sea. Let me get them. Yeah, food goes up and goes down. Well. So,
ready for orders.
It might be smart, perhaps, if you went here fast. Good.
Waiting for a new course.
And it might be
good
smart
orders,
to attack here.
Get the blockade set up.
And. Oh, it's not a walled city. Two light marines. And they only got committed tensile spears and legios and some. We could, of course, wait until our second army arrives, so.
None will escape.
And now we are at it.
Attack!
Yeah, of course. Of course we cannot recruit a mercenary on it, yeah. Of course. Yeah. But we will solve these things
next time. It is an honor to serve you.
Oh, so, that is the last I need. Eastern Mounted Tactics. King on the move, made to look like art. Dismounted javelin men. Right, interesting. Then we have that movement range. That might be pretty sweet at the turn. I'm so glad that that mission was successful, because you don't really know, and you cannot, it does not really count. You cannot see, now you raise one, now you raise two, now you raise three, as a little by little see your mission objective getting there where it should. You have to count for yourself. Oh my god, that was not so good. Yeah, this is probably going to end bad.
Yeah. We will return!
But of course,
drop anchor!
Of course, yeah. Okay, I have to fight this, and I would have given the siege of Rhodes as a battle, and rivalry. Mission plus 6. Defense. Yeah, it's sad because I think no matter what, yeah, I will lose. I fled, so I will lose. I mean, I cannot really see this one when they are 1,000 men more than me. It's quite some units more, and though they are combatants and spears, then I think I will do this. I will share a little part from the battle, which I'm certainly going to lose it, but I will that, and then save the real game, the real battle for Rhodes, if everything goes alright. It's a matter of their action points. If they can attack and attack and then still go and attack my forces getting siege on Rhodes, it's hard to know. Sometimes they have a lot of moving points, these armies. So let me fight it. See you with some highlights. I'm back. I simply forgot to put on to record in the hectic battle. It was a very bad battle. They lost one unit and I lost half my units, but got the ability to flee with the ships, and that was pretty strange, I think. I didn't really understand that because I already fled once. But I lost Yatta, my general, but I still have a few ships there. And then the Romans turn up with, as you can see, an army, and they sent one more. It's not taking part in the battle, so this is not really going well. This is not really going well. They were much stronger than I thought, and they are sending the armies to protect their capital, of course. So I was a bit too. But we got armored camel warriors. Let me see, do I suffer seasickness or other weird things at the moment? I don't hope so. Okay, let's fight the battle. I'm sorry, I forgot the other sea battle. It was only, you know, fighting. They had so many more ships, so they concentrated two ships on one of my ships, and my soldiers fought bravely for a time, but then there was nothing I could really do. I couldn't withdraw anything, of course, because I already fled, so I couldn't try to save my general or anything, so nothing much to do. Okay, here we are. Should we seek the high grounds? I don't know if that will help much, to be honest. We could do that. And the sad thing is, if I'm going to lose to Begrip, I have a bad feeling about this battle. The word garrison fleet, I don't know how that is going to work, to be honest. So I can put them here, but not okay. Did I forget anybody? Oh, yeah. Good question about these guys.
Reinforcements! More for us to kill!
Yeah. Wonderful.
We can win! Make ready!
What have we got here? Sagittari, Continental Spears, blah blah. Scout Equitas.
The enemy approaches!
That's the entire okay.
What are your orders?
So here all the Continental and Spears are coming. Let's see, okay. Then we should be here. Heathens. Faustus Timasius. I wonder who. Yeah. I hope you're not totally tired already. Good. Oh, I see. We need you here. Because horses on just all, always, you know, put.
We await your orders. Spears! Quick march! Chieftain! Spears!
It's not going to work.
The enemy is going for our general. Protect him. Engage!
We are at your command.
Why can't I? Okay. Get saved, bro. Totally forgot. Okay, get here.
Swift rider.
Get here.
We are at your command.
Yes.
Ready, come on.
Quickly now. Our aim is true. Our men flee the field of battle. Shameful display.
Right, men! Charge! For honor!
You wait your orders.
Forever royal!
Why are you just walking towards... I still have a ton of I wonder where that general actually went, to be honest. You're not running? Does it say moving fast?
What are your orders?
Yeah.
Our men are breaking off.
Okay, where? How? Why? Because I don't get it. Against who are they? Flavius Gracchus. Even more coming here.
We are at your command.
Yeah, top of the rip. What? Why the... Okay. Just you, not all the skirmishers. Yeah, we are going to lose some grip, I guess. Damn.
Enemy forces have struck our general down.
Yeah, here it goes. Yeah, goodbye. Ooh. Everything went so well and... Shit. Okay, they were quite more than me, but... Yeah. They lost one.
You have further orders?
Okay, wrong faction to attack. The matter... The thing is, if... We lose the campaign now, actually. Well, back to Northern Africa if we can. Because Taskmaster. Integrity good. Oh, that was a big loss.
Your orders, my lord.
Regency Regent Ganya. King of Kings has passed away, but his designated heir is too young to assume the mantle of leadership, as such a regent has been appointed until such time when he's old enough to rule. What? I'm done. Oh my, this went so awfully wrong in every aspect. Get back to Egypt and hope that...
Drop anchor!
Yeah, the Battle of Death, Household Laws, yes, we know. Rank gained for Genya. Right. Yeah, she gained rank. Well, she could look at the dead. Already married. Yeah, not much to do there then. Oh no. How do I get out of that? Like that. Yeah. At least we had an heir. Well. Flee. Let's end the turn. And they are coming for me. You can rest assured about that. So every time I build something up, I tend to make some wrong decisions and attack the wrong place. I should have stopped at Gortyre and then went back to Alexandria. Maybe if we survive, that should be the lesson, if I could remember it, to make more hit and run attacks. Are so sad to lose. Now we lost an army, and now we lose every single building. 10,000 of. That's a problem when you are hoard. Inshara. Yeah, pay him off. Okay. Actually, we survived, and that is pretty weird. Go there.
Disembarking now. Waiting for more orders.
Let's upgrade you to do something smart. And we can't do much. But we can actually spend 1/10 from control buildings. Al-Ayhan. We could reinstate the legacy of the Burning Sands, but again, we will not get the buildings, so we start from from scratch one more time. And now we got, you know, low integrity and everything. Holy moly, that sucks. Can you at least buy something? What the? Here we are. Can we at least buy something to defend ourselves with? Yeah, we can. They're cheap. just had these two units. It's also, yeah, it's sending, if we, I'm afraid, you know, that what, there's something here that's a bit annoying, like that, or should I hire them simply to, because the AI will think I'm extremely weak and send, you know, four factions declares war on you because they sent you a week, and then like you would do yourself as a player. Good, let's end this horrible turn. That mission over there at Rhodes, that sucked so much. Oh my god. I can't believe we're still alive, more or less. It's suddenly they, yeah, but of course I should have known that. Of course they still had, of course they still had navies and armies, of course, and they also did, and it was not even the strongest armies, and even if I had won that battle, they had one more army waiting, so then I guess next turn they would have completely smashed the remains of the army. So sad to lose Tupacarib and my heir. And yeah, we are starving, and we are this, and we are that, and we are, I don't know. Very, very, very annoying. So go here.
At once.
And
ready for further orders.
In camp. And you will also
fight for you, my lord.
Move a little bit like this. Here.
At once. Is that all, my lord?
Be here.
Your next command, my lord.
And in camp. So that we can try to get a little money, and we'll suffer attrition, 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 and all that, and yeah. Because we are totally out of food. Next problem is, yeah, we don't, we can only, yeah, because now we don't got any, we don't.
At your command.
Okay. Here we have something. Oh my god, it's so, ...6,000. Well, yeah, get that armament dump and get the recruitment terms. Sit, send the turn. It's not easy to be a horde, and being me, in this campaign, but we are still here, at least, so there's hope. But not easy to be a small horde, and all the time you have to fight with integrity and food that is you don't have, and you only get by attacking somebody. And attacking somebody means quite strong opponents that we have a little problems with. At least we are we got rid of the of Nobatia. Let's hope Alexandria doesn't suddenly yeah, think that, and the Egypt think that they should go after us. You never know. Roman separatists against assassinates. Okay, that's at least good news. Again, the assassinates, they are so oh, look at Egypt. They actually colonized Spianica. Great. But yeah, I don't know what's going to happen down here at Aksum. And I wonder, looked like if Himia is having fun here. And the problem is if, yeah, that's a lot of things, Right. It would be nice with a spy. We could try to liberate here. They already have, the Sassanids are here in, and they are strong.
Ready for battle.
Would it be better, to be honest, to...
At your command.
I know Garmantans, they get pissed. But would it be better to go here?
Advance!
We still got rivalry. No, we are not in the same region.
We fight for you, my
I
lord.
I am in Libya. You are in
my lord.
Egyptus. So what the... Yeah, I don't know. I hope it disappears.
My lord.
Good, and send the turn. See if that help a bit. I don't understand why it didn't show immediately that that rivalry should end, but some things are a bit behind always. You do something to change attrition, and next turn you suffer attrition, and next turn again, then you finally get rid of it. A bit weird. 3 months after, you still suffer from the effects, but yeah, maybe it should be like that, I don't know. But a bit difficult to keep account on all these things that, okay, in two turns then it will work, and etc. I mean, dump, terms, good, terms, sorry. Okay, let's
ready
have a look.
Battle.
Okay, great. The rivalry thing that cost us minus 20 food for each horde has gone. Partoin, yeah, they're probably going to hate us, the Garamantians. And Garamantians,
military
access, no, no,
you
no,
honor
because
this place with your arrival.
You can't get military access with Garamantians.
I, your humble servant in matters of diplomacy, await your word.
Improving with Himia. So Himia, I more or less feel tempted to
be welcome, I suppose. Now speak as you will, and
okay,
try to be interesting.
They don't have any regents anymore, so the Sassanids has steamrolled them totally, and they might come for us and form Axum, Egypt, and the Garamantians. But let's see, we have to be very, 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 very careful with the Sassanid Empire. Yeah, you see, deteriorate, no matter what you do. And the just
am
empire.
I always to be dis...
Yeah. You're next. Okay, this looks like... So either I stay and try to fight the Sassanid Empire together with the Garamantians, Gaetulians, Egypt perhaps, and the Sassanids. They are so strong, you don't have any. They've got 24 regions. So how to fight them, more or less. with two half armies. No, that is not going to work. Then we could flee. And instead, I wonder who is here, but we don't know.
Be welcome. You have my full attention. My ears await your words as willing slaves. Welcome, friend. Welcome. I, in my lord's name, will give you a fair answer before the sun sets.
No. Not really.
I greet you in my mouth.
Yeah, we should be careful here about the Sassanids, because they are really coming. Could be interesting if they actually colonize some of these places, then they can be liberated again. It's just, how do I get strong enough to...
We fight for you, my lord.
And you know, horde growth.
We fight for you, my lord.
You need that all the time, because else you can't build anything.
At your command.
Yeah, no. And we just had these armored camels. Sad. At least we have an onager. That's at least something.
It's a great and glorious thing to fight for our cause.
Let's get these three units and
ready for orders.
What was that? That's actually a mercenary. Oh yeah, they are all mercenaries. 6, 37.
Our Lord needs good fighters. A noble cause requires noble men.
Then let's disband the mercenaries and start building up our old Tanukhid forces that have a small improvement from armor smithing. One, it's not much, as you can see, a little melee damage, a little armor, but it's almost unnoticeable. But yeah, let's end the turn, and I will also end the episode here. Damn, it's hard to fight with the Tanukhids in this world, and so annoying that I cannot buy or get military access with some of the factions, leading to I have to stay in two different places. Oh, I see. I was not smart here. I get it. Yeah, stupid me. I get it now. I should, of course, take my one army to a and go south. Eastern Mountain Tactics, if I could click on now again. Units, fine. Because I guess I need to get out of Egyptus and down to Ethiopia, and if I go down there, then the rivalry thing might end. That's still Egyptus, but here it is Ethiopia or Ethiopia. So let us get down here and let you
ready for battle.
Go here
at once.
And
you have further orders?
Okay, I just somehow, oh, that was more than extremely stupid. Well, that's it. Yeah, let's end the chapter as I intend it. And let me just research then. Advanced archery training. Missile damage plus 10. Well, 10 for missile cavalry, yeah. 1 for non-levy. Construction of medium siege engines, yeah. I think I'll go with state-funded supplies. And let me enter. Hope you enjoyed the video, though it was a bit depressing for me. Another cliffhanger with the Tanukhids, unfortunately. And we need to have some turns where we build up again one more time. At least the third time, I think, in the campaign. But that's the way to go. It cannot be different. Yeah, you can see Aya is scouting here for the Sassanids. They warned Egypt. I'm pretty sure Pontus and Anatolia. Interesting. Good. See you. Bye.